preparation for a wedding goes quite far back, obviously, and certainly in the week leading up to a wedding, one of the first things that would take place would be the landscaping of the surrounding gardens. We like the venue to look in pristine condition, and that includes things such as the grass being cut, flower beds being tended to. We have an excellent head gardener and a great team here at Montalto generally. They will work on every last detail down to raking our gravel paths, pruning, weeding, cleaning the entire venue. Every last detail like that is taken care of. The day before a wedding is pretty much the most important day. It's great to see the unique space that we have created, how then the bride and groom come in and how they transform the place, personalise it and make the space unique to themselves, and that's what we had always envisaged the venue to be and the concept of the venue. So it's fantastic to see the collaboration between the bride and groom and our staff and how hard everybody works together in setting up the room and the spaces. Montalto is an estate situated on more than 400 acres of rural countryside, and this has enabled us to create the perfect location for where we can cater for civil ceremonies, reception, the entertainment, and we also have Montalto House where the bridal party and their family can retire to in the evening for an overnight stay.
Searching for it, just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay.